Gather your friends, open the door, light up the fire. It's Christmas time again.
I think Christmas is a very important holiday because it teaches our really religious history, and also it's a fun time with friends and family that you can spend. In class, we've been using activities like decorating a door Christmas theme, so that way we could learn more about Christmas. So Merry Christmas to y'all.
In these months in the school for Christmas, we were doing a lot of activities, like a Christmas decoration for the door and Christmas cards. Christmas is very important because we join all together with the family and friends. So Merry Christmas.
One of the many activities Christmas themed we did in class was creating and researching in a PowerPoint about a country we wanted. My team chose Japan, and we researched how to celebrate Christmas in Japan. We learned a lot of new things like dine on chicken, go on a date, or eat strawberry shortcake are many of the traditions used in Japan while on Christmas.
This year, as students from the diploma program, we have done a great variety of things in CAS at this school. Thanks to them, we have learned how to be part of a community, how to help others, and how to learn what our things can do to others in a positive way. For the next year, we hope to keep learning all the things that we have been already learning and to get better at the things that we're not so good at. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!